Hello, I'm Danny Davey, Product Specialist Team Leader at BRP. Today I'd like to take the time to talk to you about the OXYGEN helmet developed and designed by BRP. Just like our snowmobiles, it has tons of characteristics. First, let's take a look at the distortion-free injected visor. Just like the BV2S, it offers clear 180-degree peripheral vision for maximum side-to-side visibility. It's 20% taller for more downward vision versus the BV2S, and up to 40% taller than some competitive models. So when you want to look down at your gauge, for instance, or attach the feather to your D-ring, the downward vision is much better. It almost makes you forget that you're wearing the helmet. It also offers 16% more heated surface area than the BV2S. The OXYGEN helmet also incorporates a sun visor which flips down and up. When it's not used, it's stored in a heated compartment which keeps it fog-free all the time. If the visor does fog up, flip it back up for a few seconds, then bring it back down. This OXYGEN helmet has the smoke color sun visor, but two other colors are also available as accessories. As you can see, the helmet is maskless, therefore giving you the total feeling of freedom. It also has a breath guard, which helps reduce condensation on the lower part of the visor caused by breathing. Let's say you wanted to have a drink of water or something to eat, it's very easy to remove. I want to get back to the visor. It has a very innovative design, having no outer wires, which loosen after each opening. Power is transferred to the shield via the contacts on each side. It runs through the back of the helmet using the new E-Link magnetic connector. When you pull your helmet off, no need to unplug. Just pull it off and it unclips. The cable can even run through your jacket, as many Ski-Doo jackets are now standard with an integrated wire management system. The OXYGEN helmet's power cable features a remote temperature control for three settings, low, medium, and high, all controlled by one button.
An orange light indicates your current setting. Each time you press the temperature control button for 1 second, it'll take you to the next setting. A green light will be visible on the temperature control, indicating a positive connection to your sled. A red light would indicate a short circuit between the controller and the helmet or the E-Link magnetic connector. For example, if the magnetic connector comes in contact with your sled's footrest. But don't worry, the controller includes a resettable fuse that protects from short circuits. The setup also includes a rear LED signature light for added safety.
Coming back up front, this helmet has the possibility to add an optional LED front light, which will be very useful for reading maps or searching for your keys. Simply pressing the button underneath will allow a bright LED light to come from your chin area. Also, the helmet has a two-way vent system, which is controlled by these levers here.
This adjustable system allows you to increase or reduce the airflow to reach the desired level of comfort. The OXYGEN helmet is the first in the industry to use the revolutionary M-Forge composite. This innovative material is up to 20% lighter than traditional carbon fiber and up to 30% lighter than traditional tri-composite helmet shells. Of course, it still meets international safety standards. When you combine the lighter weight helmet with aerodynamics that reduce drag, such as helmet shape, the full face, and the fact that there is no external visor, you definitely feel less fatigue at the end of the day. The OXYGEN helmet features a unique passive noise control system with customizable ear pads to fit different head sizes and shapes. These pads fit around both ears to dramatically reduce noise levels. They can be fully disassembled to remove the foam in the middle or the outer black EVA ring to achieve a comfortable custom fit. Plus, they're designed to accommodate many common helmet communication systems found on the market.
On the bottom, the OXYGEN helmet is the first to have a 360-degree protective collar, which greatly reduces wind intrusion around the neck while you're riding. It also helps to reduce noise from the engine, the track, and the wind.
Along with all the features I've just presented, the OXYGEN helmet includes removable and washable liner and cheek pads, is DOT certified, and comes with a 4-year limited warranty. Another advantage of the OXYGEN helmet is that within a few minutes, you can replace most of the helmet's components. For details on how to remove or replace these components, watch the specific video on this subject.
I hope the information I've shared helps you better understand the features and benefits of the OXYGEN helmet. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the trails.